And ahead of the 2023 general election, a Kwara State-based political group, Kwara Agenda for Asiwaju, is asking the national leader of the All Progressives Congress, Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu, to officially declare to run for presidency. This is just as another group is calling for the re-election of Governor Abdulrahman Abdulrazak. Our correspondent Ibrahim Alege has more on the story.
All your Monday we shall stand. Hola.
The Kwara Agenda for Asiwaju, otherwise known as Kwaga, was established purposely to persuade and support the national leader of the All Progressives Congress, Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu, for 2023 presidency. Like many other groups, Kwaga is convinced that Asiwaju Tinubu has all it takes to take Nigeria to the next level of development. The coordinator of the group, Olayinka Irubu, who inaugurated the 16 local government coordinators for Kwara State, says Asiwaju Tinubu has sacrificed enough and has the necessary experience to become Nigeria's president.
We join all other well-meaning Nigerians to urge you to declare your presidential ambition to set the ball rolling across Nigeria. Your presidential declaration is ripe and the time is now. Asiwaju, please declare your presidential aspiration without further delay.
The group acknowledges the division within the APC in Kwara State. It is now calling on Governor Abdulrahman Abdulrazak and the Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, to close ranks in the interest of the party.
We are appealing to Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu. He should call His Excellency, the Governor of Kwara State, the Minister, so that he can be able to sit down on the round table and find the lasting solution to the problem we are facing. And by next week, we are expecting the Abdullahi Adamu-led Reconciliation Committee to come to Kwara State as soon as possible so that we can be able to find a lasting solution to the intra-party crisis that we have in the state there.
In the meantime, a group of youths within the Kwara APC, Kwara Progressive Media Organization, is throwing its weight behind a re-election of Governor Abdulrahman Abdulrazak. Addressing the press conference in Ilorin, the group says the governor has performed well enough to deserve another term in office.
From health sector, basic education, human capital development, safety net for the poor, water to general infrastructure development, which indicates that Kwara has indeed left Egypt for good. However, we won't hesitate to adopt the governor's re-election bid when officially announced anytime soon in his effort to consolidate on his achievements and all other magnificent ongoing projects across all the nooks and crannies of the state.
The governor is yet to make public his interest to run for another term, but there have been calls from many quarters for him to do so. Ibrahim Alige, TVC News, Ilorin.